That or... I mean, the thing is that they're solid on the ground. There's no place for them to go. So even if it wanted to be, then it couldn't. Is it up under there? Mm-mm. Good.
Sure, okay. It cannot be under the barrel.
Here.
So? Is it up under there?
Yeah. Oh, God. Barrel. We need to direct you, Sophie.
She keeps stepping over it. Sophie! Good girl, good girl.
Got it?
I'm just moving this.
You
still
better close up if it didn't jump in the house.
It won't jump in the house.
That's what you think.
Sophie. She killing it, babe. Good girl, Sophie.
Good girl.
Doing what you're bred to do, what she was born to do.
You know it makes sense why she fell.
Alright, Pip. Is it dead?
Yes, it is dead.
Alright, Sophie, leave it. Yay, Sophie, good girl.
Look at what I have done.
We just killed a rat. Outside, it was underneath our barrels in the back. Well, it was dead now.
But yeah, this is what she was out here after, a rat. And now it's dead. Probably because Vanessa wanted to be outside all the time now she found one rat.
Good girl, Sophie.
Dead.
Do you know how happy I am instinctually right now?
Yeah, I'll let y'all go to sleep. I hope you're just happy. Alright, bye.
Yay, Pippin! Get out, Sophie Stuffin! You killed.
Well, it's dead, sweetie. You can leave it alone now.
No, I can't. You never can be too sure. Sophie, good doggy. Good girl.
Now what are we gonna do with it? Sophie, you dead, sweetie.
He needs to be deader than dead.
He needs to be super dead.
Sophie, leave it. Sophie is dead.
She was like, how can I leave it? Do you know how gratifying this is on a genetic level? I mean,
this is an example of dog bliss. Like, do you see how happy she is? Like, she's smiling. Sophie's enjoying the thrill of the chase.